Hey guys, it's Betty, and today I will be doing an unboxing of a Littlest Pet Shop Teensy's Frosting Frenzy package. And this package is from my mom, so it was an early Valentine's Day gift. So yeah, let's go. I can't wait for this. So this is the Frosting Frenzy's Teensy's pack. So on the back it has a bunch of other pets, their names, and like the different types of icing or frosting. And these are like the mystery pets you could find, so we might be getting one of these. This one is adorable.
Let's start unboxing.
Got that package open. It took so long. So these are like the keychains you put on these because they have like a little hook, and then you put the LPS on here because they have a little hole on the bottom. So we have these sparkly bubbles. This really cute present. Super cute. And then this is super cute. It's probably my favorite besides the bubbles are super cute, but you just put it on that stand and you can see it through the little part. Then we have these. So this one I'm guessing goes with that. Then there's this like splatter. There's a jewel and a key, which can it fit? That was the wrong way. Oh, it actually the pro recording skills. So can it actually opens? That's so cool. Well, anyways. This is cool. Now on with the pets. So the first one I pull out is this little snake. He is so cute. And by the way, my nails are like this because I pulled off the gel off of them, the polish. So yeah. So it's this little snake that's yellow, and she has these sparkles on top. Look at them shimmer, they're so cute. She has the sprinkles on top too, and she's so adorable. Oh, the next one I pull out is this little dog. It has purple icing on top and this brown color to her. So here's the next one. It's so adorable. Has this little purple blob of icing on top of his head. And then he has these little teal toes and a pink body. So cute. Well, I think this is a penguin. So there's this little penguin. It's so adorable. So it has these this blue icing on top of her head. And a white, like, heart shape around her head, like her face. She has a pink beak, and she's so cute. Oh, this kitty is so adorable. So we have this really fluffy kitty that has pink icing on top of her head and this little pink fluff around her neck, and she has these blue sparkles. She's so adorable. Aww, this monkey is so adorable. So, he's touching his toes and has it. There's like glitter, if you can see, like coming off, like from all these. So there's this brown monkey, and he has white icing and blue sparkles, and I think he's so cute. Oh, this has to be one of my favorites. So this is this little yellow chicky, and I love the ducks. I wish I had the white duck that's like the old pet. But yeah, so it has this blue sparkles on top of her head, and she's in this really cute pose. I think she's super adorable. Oh, this one is so cute. So it's little bulldog, I think, and it's pink icing on top of her head. She is so cute. Oh, she's so cute. I just want to eat her up. This one has to be one of my favorites. This cow is so cute. So it has this yellow bell, cowbell, and this icing on top of her head, and these pink spots all around her. She's so cute. So here is this little squirrel. I think it's a squirrel. I'm not totally sure. So she's so cute, or he. She has pink icing on top of her head, and she's all pink, and I think she's so cute. So this is my first seahorse. It is so adorable. I think it's so cute. I say cute and adorable so much in this video. Just count how many times I say it, but yeah, it's so adorable. Oh, so cute. I love the icing. And the second last one we have is this really adorable cat. He has blue icing on top of him, and this little spot around his eye, this brown tail, and it's so cute. So now we're gonna move on to the mystery pet. So the mystery pet comes in this purple packaging, and so we're just gonna open it up. Hope it's a bumble. Oh, it's so cute! I think it's a bear. Yeah, it's like a Neapolitan bear, and it has purple icing. So cute. I love this one. So that was everything. So now I'm gonna try to get one of them. Let's see. This one into here. So let's see. It's not working for me. He is not going in whatsoever. Okay, wait. Oh, you can see him in there. He's so cute. And now let's try to get him out. That is just so adorable. Love these. That was everything. So thank you guys for watching. I hope you enjoyed. Leave a comment if you want to see more videos like this. I had a lot of fun filming this video. So yeah, bye.